12-acre farm on a hill in South Tennessee. Left our sweat all over that land behind a mule. We watch her roll, row after row, trying to grow corn and cotton on ground so poor that the grass won't grow. Run by a gentle old man named Henry Brown. He gave us credit in the winter time so we could look through the cold. When the wind brought snow, trying to grow corn and cotton, the ground so poor that the grass won't grow. And the one I loved walked through those fields with me. She was a hard-working woman, as true as one could be. Oh, one year death was going round, and it swiftly took its toll. Now she lies asleep on the ground so poor that the grass won't grow. And as I look over this part of Tennessee, the hills are bare as far as the eye can see. But over the grave where there's a beautiful sight to behold, and no one knows why there's flowers growing on the ground so poor that the grass won't grow. Now there's flowers growing on the ground so poor, ground so poor.